Well, good Monday to you. We'll see mostly sunny skies after clouds clear this morning, and that will warm us up to a high of 80 degrees. We have clouds around, and that's all ahead of a disturbance that sparked a round of severe weather off to our west in Arkansas and Oklahoma that will continue to move off to the east. So we'll have warm air pushing in across the state today and Tuesday. Still, we'll have highs in the 80s around Wednesday, but we are in for some changes Wednesday as well. And that's all due to a cool front that will push in, and that's going to give us a better opportunity for showers. But dry today with a high of 80 degrees. Low tonight get down into the mid-50s. 85 on Tuesday. We'll have a chance of rain late Wednesday, and rain chances continue to go up Thursday through Saturday with cooler high temperatures in the 60s.